Because Mike was actually muted, so let me see if you can actually hear the voice right now. Can you hear sound though? The only issue that I see this fucking yellow border around the game. I don't know if you see that on the stream.
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
Do you see that yellow border, right?
Yeah.
So I don't know what the fuck that is. Maybe it's on settings that I have to change something. Oh, so it's not showing up on YouTube, but it's oh, hold on 1 second. It's because it's borderless in here. I'm gonna put it on full screen. Let's see if I get rid of it. No, the yellow fucking border's still there.
I can hear your voice, but very little.
Oh, my mic is like far away. Hold on 1 second. How about now? Nothing?
Okay, now I can hear your voice. I can hear it now.
Yeah, because my mic is actually on like on the side of my pillow. Like, I'm going to show you something. I don't know if you're going to be able to see this.
If you're going to be streaming like this and you want to capture the game chat also for people that are in it.
Yeah.
Go to audio on Vanguard.
On Vanguard? Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Hold on. Voice chat? Okay.
And set it to whatever you have that's connected to the OBS.
That's going to be the speaker shit held to.
Okay, click that one.
Okay.
And then the one for your, what's the one right on the bottom of it?
This one is a microphone device. Okay.
And go ahead and back up and save it. And you should be set now. That's good. I can hear your voice and everything in the stream.
Okay, so it's all good now?
Yeah, I can hear the game sound every time you move into settings.
Mm-hmm.
I can hear the voice.
Yeah, but you see, what's going to drive me nuts, I tell you this right now, is this fucking yellow borders. What is this? You know? So... that's the only thing that's going to drive me bonkers. Like, what is that yellow border, by the way? You know? Oh, by the way, you want to see something? That's what I used... you see the monitor? That's a 4K 120 hertz, 144 hertz monitor that I play with my PS5 on. That's my PS5.
Nice.
Yeah, dude. But anyway. There's probably got to be a setup in whatchamacallit... in OBS, that fucking allowed me to get rid of this stupid yellow fucking borders, because that shit is gonna drive me insane, dude, watching this stupid thing all the time. I mean, it's not really intrusive, right? But, you know, it's like, what the hell?
Was it on there before you started streaming?
No, it was not.
Okay, then yeah, it's more likely it's somewhere in the OBS thing.
You think so? Let's take a look.
Stop the stream now since you already tested it. We know it works, and you can just keep those settings.
Yeah.